Whispers of the Desert, when she was only 15. Since then, she has written for newspapers and magazines across the world. Her family memoir, Songs of Blood and Sword, has been described as a vital read for anyone wishing to understand the domestic politics of Pakistan. Today, RNF is proud to host the launch of her sixth book, The Runaways, which examines identity and loyalty in an increasingly divided world. Without further ado, I would like to welcome to the RNF stage for the first time, but hopefully not the last, Fatima Bhutto.
And thank you to the LLF and Razi and all the organizers for having me and for all